Unto thee lift I up my eye, O thou that dwellest in the heavens. Behold as the eyes of servant look into the hand of their masters, and the eyes of a maiden look into the hand of her mistress.
So
our eyes wait upon on the Lord our God, until that he have mercy upon us. Have mercy upon us, O Lord, have mercy upon us. For we are exceedingly filled with the contempt. Our soul is exceedingly filled with the scorning of those that are at ease.
And with
the contempt of the proud.